I started off as a ceramicist working out in Seattle and found that studio work was a very lonely way to go and became more and more interested in the business side of what I was doing. The city affords a great deal of intellectual freedom. It's a place where people are curious, interested about learning, and I really can't imagine being in a better city.